My trip to Ethiopia Harar City. Harar is the capital of the East Harar zone and the capital of the Harari region of Ethiopia. The city is located on a hilltop in the eastern extension of Oromia, about 500 kilometers from the seat of federal government and Oromia's capital Addis Ababa at an elevation of 1,885 meters, 6,184 feet. Distance from Harar to Addis Ababa is 372 kilometers. This air travel distance is equal to 231 miles. The air travel, bird fly, shortest distance between Harar and Addis Ababa is 372 km equals 231 miles. There is no direct connection from Addis Ababa to Harar. However, you can take the drive to Addis Ababa Airport, fly to Dire Dawa, then take the drive to Harar. Alternatively, you can take the drive to Addis Ababa Airport, fly to Jijiga, then take the drive to Harar. Harar, sometimes spelled Harar or Harar, is an ancient city in eastern Ethiopia with a population of about 75,000. For centuries, Harar has been a major. The city of Harar is an ancient, 1520, and holy city. The city is famous for its ancient buildings, its great city walls, and as a center of Islamic learning, the city has 99 mosques. It is believed to be the fourth holiest city for Islam after Mecca, Medina, and Jerusalem. The Old Town Harar. Harar and the Harla people are around 7,000 years old. But the city itself was founded a millennium and a decade ago, says Mr. Abdul Swamad. For more than 40 years during the 16th century, it served as the capital of the Harari Kingdom, before becoming a part of Ethiopia in 1887. Harar is a city in eastern Ethiopia. It's surrounded by a centuries-old defensive wall that has several large gates, including Duke's Gate. The city is known for its maze-like alleys and traditional houses decorated inside with flat-hanging baskets. A replica house features at the Harar Community Center Museum. A holy Islamic city, Harar has many mosques, including the Grand Jami Mosque with its tall white minarets. The history of Harar is emerged as the center of Islamic culture and religion in the Horn of Africa during end of the Middle Ages. According to the Fatimidanate Harar, the cleric Abader Umar Arida, along with several other religious leaders, came from the Arabian Peninsula to settle in Harar circa 612 AD, 1216 CE. Yugol No. 4. Harar Yugol, said to be the fourth holiest city of Islam, numbers 82 mosques, three of which date from the 10th century, and 102 shrines, but the townhouses with their exceptional interior design constitute the most spectacular part of Harar's cultural heritage. The last king of Harar. The last Arab emir, Abdullahi, who was driven from his throne by the Abyssinians, died on August 11, 1930, at the age of 80. Who built Harar? It all started in 1216, when the sheikh traveled to Harar from the Arabian Peninsula, married a Harari woman and constructed the city's Jamia Mosque. Why was the wall Harar built? The purpose of Harar Yugol gets. The walls surrounding this sacred city, considered the fourth holy city of Islam, were built between the 13th and 16th centuries and served as a protective barrier. Why is Harar the fourth holiest city? Harar grew into a crossroads for commerce between Africa, India, and the Middle East and was a gateway for the spread of Islam into the Horn of Africa. With its 110 mosques and 102 shrines, Harar is often referred to as the fourth holiest city in Islam and known in Arabic as Madinatul Awliya, the city of saints. There is six gates in Harar. Six gates. There are six gates, five 16th century originals and the car-friendly Harar Gate, also known as Duke's Gate after R.A.S. Makonnen, the first Duke of Harar, who added it in 1889. The photograph on this gate is of Amir Abdullahi, the last of Harar's 72 emirs and the city's last Muslim leader. Around 7,000 years old. Harar and the Harla people are around 7,000 years old. But the city itself was founded a millennium and a decade ago, says Mr. Abdul Swamad. For more than 40 years during the 16th century, it served as the capital of the Harari Kingdom, before becoming a part of Ethiopia in 1887. Things to do in Harar. Arthur Rimbaud Museum. Stay in a traditional Harari house here as Taferi's House Sharif. Oromo Market. Kot Markets. Makina Gurgur Street. Showa Gate Market. Recycling Market. The Christian Market. Feed the Wild Hyenas of Harar. Visit the RAS Taferi's House Sharif. Harar City Museum is close to Rimbaud's house. The conspicuous RAS Taferi's house was built by an Indian trader and many of its features, such as the Ganesh carving above the door, are Eastern in origin. Haile Selassie spent his honeymoon here, hence the house bears his pre-coronation name. It's now home to a well-organized museum that houses a private collection of weaponry, coins, jewelry, household tools, old manuscripts and cultural dress. The owner will probably offer to show you his book restoration workshop upstairs. Arthur Rimbaud Center Museum in Harar. Near the middle of the walled city, and often mistakenly called Rimbaud's house, is this museum dedicated to French poet Arthur Rimbaud with a series of illustrated wall panels about his life. It's in an attractive Indian merchant house built on the site of an earlier house where it's said Rimbaud lived. There's an excellent photographic exhibition of turn of the 20th century Harar, with several of the photos taken by Rimbaud, that show some similarities to the city of today but also significant differences. About Feed Some Hyenas. Explore the wonderful city of Harar with feeding the hyena and walking around the walled city of ancient Harar houses and mosques. End of my trip. Thank you for watching.